can see meats just here on the sidewalk. This is pretty much the way Southeast Asia is. And inside also is the Russian market, but this is all part of it. It's a touristy spot as well as a local spot.